We have three black bears here at the Alexandria Zoo. Emily, our female, is almost 20 years old, and of course she has age-related issues like arthritis, so she doesn't move around the exhibit quite as much anymore. The boys tend to play in the moat and run around and have fun most of the day, so usually when you see them, you're going to be looking at the two boys, Chipp and Obie. Visitors always ask me what's my favorite animal to take care of, and it's usually the North American river otters. But Chipp and Obie have moved on up the list. They've been very fun to take care of. They're a handful. They make a mess, but that's okay. Chipp is actually pretty quiet. I call him my teddy bear. Obie is a little bit more aggressive. Chipp and Obie are still growing. They're a little over 2 years old now. They're about 250 pounds each. They'll probably get above 300 pounds. Normally, male Louisiana black bears, they're usually the smaller of all the bear species, but they can still get to 400 pounds. That would be a good size male.